0-1, Guadalupe, sharp single back through the box, past the outstretched glove of
a little something inside.
That's what pitching comes down to, especially the higher levels you go in any organization. 3-2 again to Guadalupe. He lines this one toward left. Now retreating. It's over the head of Steffler. He came too far in. Trotting home is Breckland. Guadalupe settles into second. It's an RBI double, and the Spikes take a 5-4 lead.
Saw him last night. He said, Maxie, two hits. You should have seen the big smile on his face. In the right-handed box, Max waits. Here's the pitch from Yamani. That is the left field. That's going to fall for a base hit. Lee will score from third. It's 6-2.
Come on, Max. There we go. Go, baby. Go, go, baby. Go, baby.